Every time I see him, he's bending over. I don't know what the deal is. Rasta spent some time in the federal pen and all for the whole murder thing, you know. Oh, and now he's just plain suicidal.
Yeah. Skydiving, hey.
How you doing today?
Doing good.
Welcome to Skydive Green County.
Yeah.
So you want to jump out of an airplane,
sure
huh?
Sure do.
What are you, nuts?
Yes.
You're crazy, ain't you?
Yeah, sure am.
You must be crazy. And if it all goes well, you'll be jumping with Scott today. And we'll just kind of have to wait and see if he shows up and if it actually happens. But if he does, we will be going 13,000 feet up.
Great.
We'll be jumping out and doing about 120 miles an hour for nearly a minute. How do you feel?
Good.
Are you scared?
Yes.
Nervous? Yay. Well, then we've done our job well so far.
Good.
And who are you with here today?
This is my friend Troy. He lives across the hall with me.
Hey, Troy. How you doing?
In the dorms.
You both are from Ohio State?
Yep.
Hey. Alrighty. Well, got any last words to say just in case this doesn't work out? Huh?
Susan, you can have my computer.
Oh, Susan, that's cool, girl. And that's all you have? That's all you own is a computer?
That's the only thing that
I do. You have a car?
No.
You don't have a car?
Well, I have a 1980 Volvo. And
Does it run?
That's mean, just to give that to anyone. Yeah, it runs, but that's mean.
Can I have your keys?
Sure.
Dude, I don't have anything to drive.
No, so. But they're an Indy.
Oh, well, that's okay. It's a car. I'll go get it. I ain't scared. All right, brother. Well, let's go jump out of an airplane.
Sounds good.
Let's have a good time.
All right, let's do
all
it.
All right, man. See you in the beautiful blue. So you ready for this, Jake?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go, brother.
All right.
Stood their ground.
It's my line, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my line. My heart is like an open highway. Like Frankenstein, I did it my way. I just wanna live while I'm alive. Cause it's my life.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why.
Hey, yeah.
It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories.
Yeah, Jacob!
For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Live.
We just jumped out of a perfectly good airplane, brother. How do you feel?
I feel great.
Yeah.
I know.
So, think you might want to try this again now,
oh,
huh?
Oh, I think so, after this ear comes back.
Isn't it beautiful, though? Is it just not the best thing ever?
That was great.
Yeah, what do you got to say to all those couch potatoes? Those scared chickens sitting on their couch watching this on video right
just
now.
Just do it.
Just
do it.
Do it.
It's great.
Exactly. Rostas? Yeah, baby.
That's what life is all about.
Yeah, buddy. That's
right.
That's skydiving at sunset.
It was great.
Man, how would you like to have our job?
I know. You get paid to do this.
Oh, can you imagine? Man, they're crazy. Jeez, hey, dude. All right, well, thanks for coming and jumping with us at Skydive Green County.
It was great.
We'll see you next time, right?
All right.
All right, brother. Bye-bye, Rastus. Bye-bye. Squishy your head. I squishy your head.
Squishy.
Yeah, baby. It's a beautiful thing.